Hi, my name is Dr. Vivek Belathur. I'm Senior Consultant Medical Oncologist at Fortis Hospital, Bannerghatta Road, Bangalore. On the occasion of World Cancer Day, I'm here to talk about one of the most important things of cancer, that is cancer screening. Otherwise, what is known as detecting cancers in their early stage, like for example in stage 1. So, for many cancers like CF breast, cervical cancer, prostate cancer, colon and rectal cancer, and also for lung cancer, we can detect these cancers in their early stage by doing certain tests which are done for individuals of certain age and at certain intervals. So with these modalities of testing, we will be able to detect these cancers, and when they are treated accordingly with standard treatments, there are very high chances of curing them. So this is very important information as far as cancer detection is concerned. Let's all put together our hands to detect these cancers in their early stage and protect them.